It's just been awesome to have an opportunity. Obviously, for some of us young guys, it's sort of waiting for that chance when a few players are sort of pick up a few knocks, and it's kind of your chance to get out there. And I've kind of really, really relished getting that chance, and it's been just thoroughly enjoyable. That's the main thing. I've been really loving playing rugby. The atmosphere for the first game at King's Home was incredible. So I kind of got a real buzz from that, and just sort of, well, I'd like to think really kicked on into the Sale game. And it just like I feel like within the whole team there's a real energy at the moment. So just to be a part of that, I feel very lucky.
Tom Savage has talked us through his offload. Do you want to talk us through the finish against Exeter?
To be fair, he did brilliant. I think he drew about three men, so it was he kind of laid it on a platter for me. But yeah, it was nice to sort of have a few moments to relish it. So I kind of got through and just sort of to take it all in, and then obviously put the ball down. So yeah, it was a really special moment. I'm sure it'll live sort of long in the memory.